doing some black oxide on some of the hardware parts for Bridgeport. And some of the washers right now. So they've been through the black oxide treatment. These guys here, it's pretty good. Pretty good system. So this is the solution, which is 9:1 distilled water. Concentrate. And this one here, this is the shaft for the nod at the head on the Bridgeport. So all I really want to do is this side here. This has got the worm gear on it. That's the big thing is cleaning apart, which I use this straight Comet toothbrush. Just rinse it with water. And it goes in this solution here. The hardest part I find is using the right container to cover your parts. See? And it's only been in there maybe a minute and a half. This is the pin for the pivot for the head to nod. Bridgeport. With the worm gear for rotating it. That's ready to come out. It's called a water break. That's what it looks like now, and then the next step is to oil it. I'm not sure how well it's picking up on the camera, but this is an example of that black oxiding. Once you coat it with the like a protective oil they supply. These are some of the Bridgeport parts that we've just been protecting and getting ready. So, pretty good system. Recommend it. I had a couple more parts. I thought I would show the whole process on how to do the black oxiding here. This is a nut for the Atlas shaper for locking up the table support. And this is something I made up. This is for popping the arbors off the surface grinder. So I'm going to do that and do the bolt too. So step one is cleaning with Comet. And you also get your fingers clean at the same time. Just a toothbrush and straight Comet and some water. Just scrubbing. Let's get rid of any oils and stuff off of it. I haven't tried it without scrubbing it, but that was part of the process, so I've been doing it. rinse it with water and then mix up our solution. So we got a container, and the idea is smallest container possible for all the parts you're going to do. Got the Caswell concentrate, and then this button here is it's a water break. So after you come out of the concentrate, you break it in the water, and then penetrating sealer. So what we're going to do, we're going to mix this. It's a 9-to-1, 9 parts water, 1 part concentrate. That's distilled water too, by the way. So, here we go. This here material was some 4140 I had. Wasn't sure whether I was going to harden it or not. I haven't yet. So we're going to let that sit for probably 2 minutes or so. I'm going to throw the Atlas nut in there too. That's just some cold rolled. Bolt in there, which is already partially. And we gotta get the oil, penetrating oil, ready. Which is, just gotta pop the lid on that. Okay, it looks pretty good. Put it in the water. I'm just going to dab it dry. Looking pretty good. Once we get it dry, I'm going to put it in the oil. It's coming out pretty good. Like a sealer. Okay, let's get these other two out of here. We'll get the nut first. Sometimes the hard part is fishing stuff out of there.